Well, police have arrested a suspect they say beat up a man and slashed a woman in an unprovoked attack last night in the Bronx. Xavier Rodriguez was charged with assault today. Investigators tell us he knocked a man down on University Avenue in University Heights around 8 p.m. yesterday. He then hit the man and ran away. Moments later, authorities say he slashed a woman in her forehead. Both victims went to the hospital, but police say they are expected to recover.